Very excited to be back on stage. It's been a while since we've had performances, so we're very happy to be here tonight. I'm Mrs. Garner, the theater teacher here at Lone Star, and I'm Miss Bonnie. Welcome. And I am Miss Bonnie. Well, I'm the music teacher, new this year at Lone Star Elementary. All right, we are here in our second show of the night with our wonderful fourth graders, and they are putting on a production of Broadway Beats. It's a fun show full of Broadway tunes. Some of them you might recognize, and it's okay to sing along with. But we are excited to show you Broadway Beats.
Entering the theater on the most famous street in the world.
Do you hear that beat? It's the sound of dancing feet and orchestra tuning.
Because I do want to mention something. If you look at our posters on the wall over here and over here, these were made by some of our amazing fourth graders. We have a theater crew that meets on Tuesdays after school to help with things like this for all of our shows. And they did those all by hand. And our art teacher was super impressed, and so am I. So if you're in the community, you can ever get away. There's only about 12 of them, so they worked really hard on those. All right, I think we're almost ready to go. Let's try that again. This is Broadway Beat by our amazing fourth graders.
Do you hear that beat? It's the sound of people entering the theater on the most famous street in the world.
Do you hear that beat? It's the sound of dancing feet and orchestra tuning up.
Do you hear that beat? It's the sound of Rodgers and Hammerstein.
Stephen Sondheim's Stephen Schwartz is the sound of Oklahoma.
Cats, the King Lash, Wicked, The Law on the Roof. Do you hear that beat? It's the sound of Broadway, and nobody can stop it.
A new show at the Broadway stage.
It was written by Meredith Wilson. It
was about a con man named Harold Hill who pretends to be a band director, sells expensive band uniform and instruments to the people of River City, Iowa.
The show was a huge hit. It won 5 Tony Awards. That's the highest honor for a Broadway show.
Do you hear that beat? It's the beat of the marching feet and 76 trombones.
It's the sound of music man.
Thank you. musical rent hit Broadway. It won 4 Tony Awards.
And it went on Broadway for 12 years.
The Broadway Beat is the rhythm of life that can take us on fantastic adventures, exploring feelings that sometimes only music can capture.
Like a Legion of Honor,
a Belly of Laughs,
a Bundle of Courage.
Our names are signed.
I'm going to say something cool about our directors, but we kind of said this to the first group. They look awesome. Your kids. It's like picture day all over again. We love it. You guys look amazing. Very nice. I want to brag on our directors. A few years ago, Ms. Garner and Ms. Minyard, who was our music teacher at the time, came up with the idea. And the only person it was hard on was them. But they came up with